I'm Kimberly with Fat Green Journal and welcome to Camp Cooking with Camp Monk. Today I'm going to be showing you a healthy bruschetta camp style. So stick with me, let's get started. So this makes a lovely camp lunch, really, really simple to prep. I've already got my bread prepped and ready to go here. I've just sliced up some lovely rustic seed bread. I'm just going to put them on my grill so that I can grill them a bit later. But for now, I'm going to prep the toppings. So I'm going to begin by chopping my tomato. This is going to be a tomato and coriander mint topping. So just roughly, finely chopping my tomato. So I'm just going to tear in some mint and some coriander into this bowl as well, herbs. I'm going to put in the juice of half a lime. Put the lime. I'm also going to be adding in 2 teaspoons of some nice good quality olive oil. One little garlic clove. One small one for that nice spicy touch. Finely minced. Just a little bit of garlic. You don't want to forget seasoning, so pepper. Nice fresh crackle. And salt. So all you have to do is just give it a good mix and you're good to go. The aroma from the herbs is incredible. So just keep this aside while you prepare topping number 2. For that, I'm just going to be using my cucumber. I'm just going to quickly, roughly chop up my cucumber. So, I'm going to just turn on my grill. And grill my bread. You just want to lightly grill it, not too much. Wow, look at that. So just add your bread to the serving plate. We're going to dress it with a little bit of olive oil. Just a little. And I'm going to be using a garlic clove to just rub on top of this lovely hot toasted bread, so you get that lovely garlicky flavor. And now the fun part, the toppings. So our tomato, mint and coriander topping with lime and garlic and olive oil. Look at that. This is going to make such a lovely lunch. Fresh, and it's going to keep you energized with the seed bread. Look at that. For the next one, I'm going to be using a homemade green spread just as a base. This can be easily made at home with some coriander, mint, some sesame. Check out our previous video for a lovely green spread. And then top it with our cucumber. Can you believe how simple this is? I'm just going to garnish with some sesame. Season with salt and pepper. So you can prepare this dish using your favorite veggies. It takes hardly any time. And if you do give this recipe a try, give us a shout out on Fat Green Journal or Camp Monk, and I'll see you soon.